My dear students, though statistics is having more importance, it's also having limitations. The very first limitation of statistics is statistics are not qualitative. In many cases, statistics will consider only quantitative data. However, the qualitative data will also play a key role in the success of the organization or in any activity. But statistics will ignore qualitative data. That is one of the limitation. Then statistics are aggregate of facts. They are not facts. They are estimations. They may be near to the fact, but they are aggregate. They won't say any individual information. In most of the cases, on an average, what is the average rainfall? What is the average employment? What is average inflation? Likewise, statistics are probabilistic in nature. It will be like it may happen or may not happen. Theory of probability is having more importance in probability. In most of the cases, whatever predictions that we have done in statistics, that may happen or may not happen. That is also one of the limitation. Then statistics can be misused. The numbers can be misused, no doubt. If the statistics numerical data went into hands of any other people who are not concerned with the investigation, that may be misused, no doubt in that. See, my dear students, if someone collects the phone numbers of all the people, they can easily misuse. These are the limitations of statistics, my dear students. You have to keep in mind. Okay? So, it is concerned with only numerical data. They are the aggregate of the facts. They are not accurate facts. Always they are in probabilistic nature. Then statistics can be misused. These are the limitations of the statistics.